Khonius here. I recently landed in Las Vegas, and I thought it might be nice to take the Volocity out and hover around the buildings, various casinos and whatever attractions in Las Vegas. Reset. The way this thing works, it flies like a drone more than anything else. So basically the throttle will set my vertical position, essentially, and then the stick will move the craft in whatever direction you position the stick. That's both X and Y. And then you can turn the craft with the rudder, which I can also do from the stick, so it's super easy to fly. There's no parking brake or anything. I'm going to go ahead and take off now. Okay, I'll do a turn over towards the buildings. And lean forward a little bit to move in that direction. Still gaining altitude, I think I can let off the throttle a little bit. So the thing runs on batteries. There's 18 motors, 18 propellers. Flying time is something like a half an hour. It's really designed to get people from one place to another and then swap out the battery pack for a flight back. The real aircraft, they're attempting to get it certified for the US. I don't imagine they'll have much trouble. Here we have Mandalay Bay. Not really familiar with the layout of Las Vegas, but I figure things will be self-evident. Of course, the pyramid. I think that might be the Luxor casino. Is that actually shooting a light up during the day? I'd be surprised. So, and then some kind of a Disney-esque looking one over here. I don't see the name of the place. There's the MGM Grand, David Copperfield. I didn't realize the airport was so close to all these casinos. I mean, of course it makes sense. It's like a heliport on the top of the MGM down there. Have you ever flown a drone, or, you know, a quad-copter? This is incredibly similar. I think anybody could learn how to fly one of these without much effort. If they were automated enough, this could be safe for casual flying by almost anybody, I think. Not sure what we're coming down upon here, but I thought I would descend and see what this all looks like. kind of looks like we're here. Some of the photogrammetry could use to be a little bit more high res. Okay, I saw an Eiffel Tower over there, so let's turn and head in that direction. Another sort of Disney-esque looking building here on the right. Giant balloon here. Yeah, I really don't know which properties these are. Not a big Las Vegas goer. Kind of counting on being able to see. Okay, there's Caesar's Palace. Valleys. Alright, there's the Eiffel Tower I was talking about. Let's go check that out. Alright, not very much like the real one, but good enough for Las Vegas, I suppose. A lot of big, ugly parking lots. Something right below here that looks rather ugly. I'm not sure what that is. Trying to look down. Oh, there we go. Yeah, right below us there's some old sign or something. Alright, and here we have the Mirage, looks like. Cirque du Soleil. Waiting for the chase camera to catch up here. I really like to leave this location as soon as possible. Okay, what do we have over here? I don't recognize this name. Encore and Wind. Although I love the red roof over here looks interesting. Las Vegas really looks kind of semi-ugly during the day. I should probably come back here at night and see what it looks like. Wonder what this is. Can't really tell. Circus or something? I don't know. It does look like a circus tent. Might be the Cirque du Soleil thing. I think that sky roller coaster is up in that tower. Let's go check that out. wonder how we're doing for battery power. Alright, we're about 3/4 left. I don't know if the roller coaster is still in use or not. Doesn't really look like much from here. Let's see if I can drop down a little bit. Craft will only descend at a certain rate. Okay, I want to get closer. It looks like it's under construction or, I don't know, almost destroyed or something. Maybe the game has it wrong, but it doesn't really look like anything interesting here. Wow. I'm back, this time at night. Thought I would check Las Vegas out again at the proper time of day. So I'm still in the same Volocity craft, air taxi. But now the sun has just gone down. And it looks a lot more lively. So let's see what this looks like. Okay, it already looks absolutely amazing with all the color. Mandalay Bay. Gonna drop a little. The Luxor with its light beam. It's funny that the light beam shows during the day. I'm not sure if that's realistic, but it looks nice at night. And all these colors, of course, look beautiful. See if we can keep dropping a little bit. Okay, this must be the Las Vegas Strip. It wasn't so clear during the day, but with all the color and whatnot, it seems like this must be it. See the Eiffel Tower lit up in gold. Lit up. Don't want to hit any of these buildings. I think I'm pretty much okay. Caesar's Palace. Nice to see they've made it look really pretty at night. I don't know if this is kind of a default or if they've done some really good work on it. It looks like it could use a lot more work, and it's kind of a minimal sort of thing. Maybe there's a Las Vegas nightlife add-on. At this point, just a bunch of business buildings, it looks like. Maybe these are hotels, whatever. I see the spike again off in the distance. didn't look like there was any kind of a roller coaster on it. Part of me think that might have been decommissioned. Okay, yeah, it's not really lit up at night. It feels a little on the decommissioned side, although, you know, the game could always have it wrong. I feel like all the street lights are blinking once a second or something. Not sure what's going on there. I'm not using my usual overclock setting, I'm using the NVIDIA performance version, so may not be getting the same performance I normally get. Thought I'd give it a try after a couple of game crashes. But this blinking, interesting. Not sure what's causing that. I'd have to check my game settings. Alright, well, I'm not sure there's much else to see. Just kind of head back towards these casinos next to the airport. I'll have to see if I can do something about that blinking. That's a little crazy. Seems like graphics processing related or something. Maybe I can just do something in my settings about that. Heading towards the most colorful place here. New York, New York. Alright, well, I'm going to end this right here. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video.